Sasquatch part two on the beach. What a spot, man. Beautiful cliffs and stuff over here. Nice, those are the mountains of the Adirondack Mountains over there. Over there, you get islands. You get incoming jets. Looks like they've graded all this beach area today, so they hide the Sasquatch prints. They grade it at night. Covers up all the prints. I can't see what they're here. They're right up in there. Probably some homeless people too. Probably up there. One or two up there. But nice spot, huh? Beautiful. Oh, there's the tractor. Look at some prints in the sand. They're probably coming after me with security. Got me off the beach. Oh, beach. Beautiful out here. Nice place to come and camp. Hide out here. What do they call that? Camping? We go camping in here. I'm thinking the place is a camper. You're not supposed to, but. So, searching for some sign here. As some people call it, Bigfoot sign. There's no signs that say Bigfoot, but signs of them. This is a freshwater. Yeah, absolutely coming down here. Good water at night. Transfer charts here. Look at those turrets. Driftwood. Down here, see you never know what you're gonna find here. Giant clumps of driftwood. The guy on the tractor left. Some water bottles here. I don't think you need any water. Nice big pump of water, guys. I think I'm gonna pay that guy in the truck to come down here and do it. There's some nice spots in here. Some nice shelter. Hunts of driftwood here. Huh? Build something a little worse. Build a little shelter. This is a nice weather. Oh, I have to take this home, but it's a little bit. Nice weather bean. It's an old bean from some old house probably in Brown. Huh? Stay dry or alive. So this is really pretty cool in here. Nobody comes here. The beach kind of ends back there, but you can walk down here. Obviously, there's still a lot of people. Everybody walks their way down through right there. Right there, there's a path that comes down through there. Through the fence. You got a fence down there. It's beautiful. Come on down here, right here. What's this say? What's that say? good pieces in here. I'll come back and get some stuff. Maybe we can help us. Carrying. Beautiful beach. I hope you're going to be so out here at night. That's where they take the snack and groom the beach. So you can't see the big footprints. Well, that's a beautiful place out here. I gotta go. Take care, everybody. See ya in the urban world.
Urban Assault Squad.